not wife Paco, it is okay for her. Cool. Usually it snows in December, but this year it started snowing in January, like the end of January, which is I don't know. This is my building and today we want to wake up and go do make snowmans. After cleaning up the snow, we need to clean up the snow like in front of the building. So as you can see, people are very used to this snow, so they wake up early in the morning and they start removing the snow. There's snow everywhere. And I woke up because I had to come and collect a package. Okay. It's the charger. My PC charger died, so I had to buy a new PC charger. Okay, I shouldn't tell this because my parents will be angry, but like that still. So I have to come back again and come and clean up this whole thing. Welcome to being the school body member or something. I don't know what this thing is called. My shoes are covered with snow. I don't know how I'll feel if my phone just like falls. But look at this. This is my city. It's very small. It's not even a city, it's actually a village. This is my high school. Look at the soccer field. Okay.
now you can't even tell if it's like okay or not. Now this is fun. I just can't see myself. I really want to pop your pimple, but then I also like, you know. You have a pimple here.
Stellaki.
Shit, I know this.
I'm trustworthy.
Where's the camera? I honestly don't know how to use an Android at this point. How does the camera look like? She tells me I'm it's actually not my camera then, because look. Oh, his camera is also. Eish.
You're lying. Let me see.
Bye. Look at this. And it's so clear. Oh my god, what phone is this? What phone is this? Oh, it has the Lucia. It's Lucia look. Camera. Those are pretty like the best. It's a crime that she's not around. The way she shows me up,
I have to choose one.
I don't know. I'm trying to do this one.
You were recording this whole time?
Yeah. What do you want with my thing? You really need to join like a congregation. Is what's the thing? Congregation.
this was small seeds. So I put like six and spread them, and then I put the, I think it was the fertilizer shandy, and I put some in the white water also, so it should be coming from both the
portrait
please.
Do you know what I was
to do photosynthesis when the shell doesn't even have leaves?
What?
But then, even if it won't germinate, the child is not going to do photosynthesis since it survives on insects.
There's a lot of cockroaches in this building. Wait, are you seriously cooking? Are you seriously cooking breakfast?
Yeah.
For us?
You didn't say anything.
I said yes. No, I've been shouting yes the whole time here. And you kept on asking me.
You just asked. Well, Auntie is making a.
No, he kept on asking me, do I want white people breakfast? And I'm like, what the fuck is white people's breakfast?
Were you recording it?
No. I said yes, I do want breakfast, but I honestly don't know what white people. And toast is not white people bread. Those are like poor people bread, black people bread.
No, you said white people breakfast.
Yeah, I know. Yes. Toast is white, black people breakfast. To find you, no matter what's going on in your bedtime mind. Toast is what? Find something to soothe it. Toast is what? Whether that's dreamy sweet music. How is toast white people breakfast? Relaxing nature sounds. Immersive sleepers, they tell a new story every night. I have a tick. We are going to Google this situation. Quick mental exercises for winding. Where's your cocoa? Your phone is so beautiful. Oh my god, it makes me want to cry. What? Where?
Because we have the O and then like nya.
Okay, just say nyama.
Nyama. Nyama.
Flat.
Nyama.
This is what you chow. Okay, okay, they say it's African breakfast with the eyes and steak, steaks, barbecued meat, and maize porridge is a combination. Dearly
this
beloved.
This is not even breakfast, this is favorite dishes.
Yes!
You're still looking at me.
I went to the what is Africa's favorite food.
Yes,
I was not
at breakfast.
The breakfast is pap and.
Pap for breakfast?
No, not pap, that it's like the maize meal. Putek, what's your common breakfast in your country?
Leftovers, bread, cereal.
I know, right? Like cold pap.
No, not modern day shit, but...
No, but even in our country, like,
yes.
At the village.
Porridge and
bread. Even these things like potatoes, what, ne?
But then, yeah.
What's
that? Even Stella has it. It's just like weird. Stella.
In the forehead?
No. Where I have mine. Weirdness. My mom said it was like a dot, like a small, tiny dot. And then, like, it's like I started growing, and then it just started growing.
Nah, the tough people are the ones who don't have it.
Don't have what?
How?
How what?
That means you are common. Why you
Where is your Batman?
I don't know.
You don't have a Batman? Maybe you just haven't, like, checked your body, Nana.
I don't know.
How don't you not have a Batman? You are supposed to have a Batman.
I'm special.
No, you're not. Then you're just basic. Where's your birthmark? That is not a birthmark.
You started off as a small circle. Mine didn't grow.
Mine, look,
small.
Look at this. This is.
So
I, do you know what's so weird?
Look at that chandel on Stella's forehead.
Look at my face. I have three of them on my face.
Okay. So it means if that
these are beauty marks. These are not.
It's a birthmark.
No, it's beauty marks.
Okay, what's the difference between this and this? No, come here.
Apparently, what is a beauty mark and what's a birthmark?
If you're born with it, it's a birthmark.
Yeah.
So what? He's proving me right, not you.
No, how is he proving you?
I'm saying this is a birthmark. You're saying it's not a birthmark. It's a beauty mark.
This is a beauty mark.
See, was he born with it?
Were you born
yes.
with it?
Yes.
It's a birthmark.
No, it may be just like it's too
no.
small for it. This is a birthmark.
This is a birthmark too.
These are beauty marks.
This is a birthmark too.
This is a beauty mark.
Which one?
This one. I didn't always have it. It grew. Now it's 10. This.
This is a birthmark.
No.
What else is a birthmark? I have one. I don't feel like taking off my
mouth. I actually have a massive one. It's like so weird how I have it.
Which thing? You still recording
us? Oh, I don't know. I'm thinking of doing a vlog.
Like this? People would think we're crazy. We're getting about breakfast, goes to birthmark, it goes to...
It's conversations like no more how I spend my day.
It goes to...
It's how I spend my day, but usually, you know, I'm just like literally
thinking.
Like just no more like to pass the day. What do you do in corona situations, like in quarantine? Yeah, arguing about systems of breakfast. Silver things. What are silver things that you argue about? I keep on forgetting that I forgot my phone. My phone has been here for I don't know. Stella! Don't you just want to fix my phone? Yeah. It's here. Butek.
You need a new screen first for you to be fixing phones. You think you just take a screen there instead of...
Why would you? Person has this thing. I also have it. But mine is like the call thing, like the yellow thing. I bought it in Where's the place in Simji? Huh? What's the store? The Japanese store? Miniso. I bought mine there.
What? Fuck you.
Guys, language.
What language, gender, to speak?
You know, the normal. Like,
that's normal for us.
House. Did you watch? Did you guys watch the history of Serim by Nicolas Cage Netflix? It's really actually really fun. How is even the word damn a swear word?
How is fuck a swear word?
Huh?
How is fuck a swear word?
Fuck is like
sex.
I bet it's beating, like beating or hitting.
Okay,
something.
Shit.
Shit is apparently, it was originatedly from the word crap.
Yes, which is still
shit. I know.
Which is still cool.
But it's so interesting that I know facts about insults now.
Because they are not insults.
They are insults, like they are swear words. It can be a verb, adjective, noun. You see, you can use it so many ways.
What are you trying to prove? Which point?
Thank you! Yeah, fucking is a verb, noun, pronoun, adjective.
Thank you.
But then, can you use the word shit as an adjective?
Is it,
is it an adjective or no, is it an adverb? You guys, I didn't do well in English. Like, shit hurt is a noun. But. And shitting is also an adverb.
So you're recording all of this stuff?
Oh. What's wrong with you and me and recording? Probably my phone even
the conversations
off.
That are happening here are not for people to record.
Why are you having a problem with my vlog?
I don't have a problem with you recording, but in the conversations that are happening.
What conversation? We're literally not having a conversation.
We are.
You
can't
be
literally
talking.
See?
And Scott, because Scottish accent.
Irish one.
The Irish, Scottish, and Jamaican.
Those ones are old, man.
Really? There's a new one?
I have this one. Oh my god.
My phone died, so I came back to my room to charge it, and then I felt lazy, so I'm under my blankets. So I'm just gonna stay here and watch White Woman Kill, and then I'll probably go downstairs to Tito and Stella then, because they are cooking today. They are cooking today, so I'm just gonna check out if they are done. I feel like I might actually find them already done cooking, so. And then I was just playing FIFA or cooking, so one of those two. So I'll see what I would. I don't know what they're doing right now, and I'm really, really feeling lazy to text them. But I came back to my room. So stay tuned and just enjoy the video, I guess. Literally, there's nothing to do in quarantine, so let's just see. how this day ends.
Thank you.
Got really late, and so I just went back to my dormitory. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram. Thank you so much, and have a nice day.